An elderly woman has been rescued from the third floor of her burning home in Sydney's inner west. The Birchgrove house was well alight when firemen fought their way in using a ladder to rescue the woman at around 8 o'clock last night. Neighbouring properties were evacuated until the flames were brought under control. New South Wales Fire is investigating what started the blaze.